Meanwhile, at the floor exercise, Mary Lou Retton is magnificent.
Floor exercise is the magic of the women's competition. That's where the people really fell in love with the performer.
Why?
Because it's music. Because it's dance. Because personality comes. And here she had what she had, the personality. I mean, Mary Lou's bubbly, beautiful personality came through the floor with such an amazing, amazing force, such a power that the crowd went with them. I mean, there was a continuous clapping for the first motion to the last motion.
Her 10 still leaves her 500ths of a point behind Szabo. The battle for the gold medal is narrowed down to the last apparatus. Szabo will compete first on the uneven bars. She will have completed her exercise before Mary Lou Retton competes on the vault. Szabo can clinch the gold medal with a perfect 10.
Okay, ready for the vault now. I did watch Szabo. I did watch Szabo because we knew that that's her final event, and it was one of her strong events. And I knew that if she makes it perfectly and flawless, then she's going to get a very high score. Then would be a very, very hard, stunt to match her up. And I watched from the corner of my eye, and she did a good routine, a strong routine. But at the very end, she had one step forward, which is 1/10. That was good enough to open the door, and now the door was open.
Szabo gives another solid performance. She is awarded a 9.9. Szabo's final score has now been determined. If Retton scores a perfect 10 on the vault, the gold medal is hers. If she gets a 9.95, she and Ekaterina Szabo will share the medal. If Retton scores anything less than a 9.95, the gold medal will belong to Szabo. A simple hop on her dismount could be the difference between the gold and silver.
Yes, to the back. It's good. It's everything all right now. All right?
Okay.
That was a good. And up.
He loves animals. And he always had like these animal names for all of us. I was a panda. I don't know why, but I just resembled a panda in his eyes. So we panda.
Okay, from now on, all right? We are going for it. We are going for that one. That's gonna be a good walk. Make sure you're on the warm-up. Go nicely. Hit it up first, hit it the second, and try to feel it already. And do it full speed. To feel the landing. Okay? Mary Lou. Never better. Okay? The door was open, wide open now. But we needed a perfect performance. I needed her to believe in herself and to see we can do it.
Go high nicely, stroke it down, bang.
You're gonna go, control, landing, sticking. She goes, yes. Oh, I'm gonna make it. You're gonna make it. I know, no problem. Go ahead now.
One turn, another turn is coming now.
So when I felt that she's pumped up, she's psyched up, I watched her walking up. The confidence was on her face. The desire was on her face, the fighting face on her. I said, yes, now that's what we need.
I needed to hear the words, you can do it. It's now or never, you know. I needed his motivation. And when he puts those green eyes to your eyes and he says, you can do it, you know, Mary Lou. And Bella says you can do it, man, you believe you can. And that's part of the magic of Bella. He knew how to fuel me. Holly Pavilion. erupted. I mean, it was crazy. Bella jumps over the barrier, which he's not allowed to do. And everybody got all scared because they could have disqualified me. But he's going crazy. He starts chanting, 10, 10, 10. And the whole arena is going 10, 10, 10.
Was absolutely overwhelming. I mean, it was craziness. You barely could hear each other. That was great, but we still had to have one more vault. So I called her over. She came and hugged me. Said, "Mary Lou, one more vault. Now this vault is for you. This is for you and for this great audience here. Let's make it right. Let's do it right. Can you do it one more good one? Oh yes, oh yes. I'm gonna do."
The second vault was more important to me than the first. I'd already won. I knew I'd had the gold medal cinched. Not that it came automatic, but I just wanted to honor the competition. I wanted to honor the Olympic Games. A gymnast has two vaults. Why not take it?
She wanted to prove one more time that she's the very best. So she went over there and stood on the end of the runway, pedaling a little bit, just like a racehorse. And I knew that she was ready. And a few more indication. Let's do it. One more good one. One more good one. One more good one. Mary Lou, one more good. Then she started to run. And I was counting the steps. Pum, 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 pum. And I was screaming, accelerate, accelerate, accelerate. Faster, stronger, stronger. Now push, bam. Ah, yes.
And so history is made this night at Pauley Pavilion. Mary Lou Retton wins the first gymnastic gold medal ever won by an American woman.
They march you out. And for me, it was, American, Romanian, Romanian. It was the best feeling in the world. Because I could have tied her. I could have tied Szabo with a 9.95, but I didn't want her standing up there with me. I wanted her down. And I joke about that, but I'm serious. The national anthem's playing. The flag is rising. It's a surreal moment. It's hard to describe in words. The overwhelming sense of pride that you have.
Today, Mary Lou lives in Houston with her four children and her husband, Shannon Kelly, a former quarterback from the University of Texas. 20 years after all the notoriety of being crowned Olympic champion, her children are what matter most. Yet the lessons of the games endure.
It completely changed my life, winning in 1984. My father always said, he goes, "Mary Lou, if you'd have just taken one tiny step back, none of this would have happened." And it's true. I mean, just a little hop, a little step, a little bobble. It changed my life, obviously. Completely changed my life.